All right, let's look at 20 through 22. The probability of a crime occurring in West Philadelphia today is 8/9. The probability of a crime occurring in Bel-Air today is 4/9. This is a problem where you could use an area model to set it up because we have two cities that we're given information about. So we have West Philadelphia and we have Bel-Air. So the probability of a crime occurring is 8/9. So we'll say 8/9, this is the probability of a crime occurring. That means there's a 1/9 chance that a crime will not occur. In Bel-Air, the possibility or the probability of a crime occurring is 4/9. That means there's a 5/9 chance, and my drawing is a little bit off here, but it's just an approximate sketch. This is 4/9 that a crime will occur. That means 5/9 that a crime will not occur. The first question is, what is the probability that there is a crime in both cities? So crime and crime right here. So we have the probability of a crime occurring in West Philadelphia and in Bel-Air. The area model here, we can just find the area of this little segment here, which is 8/9 times 4/9. Here, nothing can cancel out, so this would be 32/81. In question 21, what is the probability that a crime does not occur in either city? So no crime, no crime. So right here, we have probability of no crime in West Philadelphia is 1/9. So this was 21. So in West Philadelphia, it is 1/9 times right here, we have a 5/9 probability that there is no crime in Bel-Air. Here, again, this can't be simplified any further. So it's 5/81. Then on 22, what is the probability that a crime occurs in one of the cities but not the other? So we have two different regions that could fall in. So we have no crime in West Philadelphia, but crime in Bel-Air. If we multiply 1/9 times 4/9, that's 4/81. And then over here, crime in West Philadelphia, but no crime in Bel-Air would also satisfy that requirement. 8/9 times 5/9 would be 40/81. So since both of these satisfy this requirement, crime occurring in one city but not the other, if we just add these probabilities together, so 40/81 plus this one, which was 4/81. Denominators are the same, so if we add those, that's 44/81.